think you could pass the U.S. citizenship test? During the civics portion of the test, you'll be asked up to 10 questions, out of which you have to get at least 6 right. Now, don't worry, these questions are not random. They come from a list of 100 questions that you can study beforehand. I'm gonna ask you 10 questions, and I'm gonna give you all the answers as well. So let's see if you'd pass. First, name 2 U.S. holidays. My personal favorites are 4th of July and Christmas, but you could also say something like Thanksgiving Day, Martin Luther King Jr. Day, New Year's Day, President's Day, Veterans Day, Labor Day, Columbus Day, or Thanksgiving. Did I say that twice? What is the name of the national anthem? The Star Spangled Banner. Why does a flag have 50 stars? One star for each of the 50 states. Where is the Statue of Liberty? It's on Liberty Island. You could get away with saying it's in the Hudson. What is the capital of the United States? Washington, D.C. What ocean is on the east coast of the U.S.? It's the Atlantic. What are 2 ways Americans can participate in their democracy? Vote, run for office. How old do citizens have to be to vote for president? 18. What did Susan B. Anthony do? She fought for civil and women's rights. What is one promise you make when you become a U.S. citizen? Give up loyalty to any other countries. Be loyal to the U.S. Did you pass?